Well, you see the thing is Pat.
Oh fuck. You just shot the charity shop hunter. I saw it. But I couldn't believe it. Chris Arcabusi. After all these years. I even went to fucking Dubai where there were barely any games to help him get his voice back. And this is how he repays me? What a prick. Then it got me thinking. Was this a Fash Gang thing? I demanded answers. Alright Fash, I want answers. Why the fuck did you steal all those games?
The fuck you on about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Almost a year ago, you and Chris nicked rare video games from our games chasing community and vandalized our properties.
Get the fuck out of my gaff, you bellend. You're lucky I like you, Pat, otherwise you'd be on the floor courtesy of the martial arts.
Fuck you and your kung fu crap. Why did the Fash Gang steal my games? The others like Commodore Gaz and Andre the NES Giant? Couldn't give a shit. But why me? After I went to Dubai and helped you get your voices back by manipulating some poor girl getting shat on by some asshole shake. This is how you repay me?
Look, Pat man. I can't speak for Boosie because I haven't been gay in months. But I can speak for myself when I say I didn't take your games. I'm done with that gangsta shit. It's 2019. Nobody is doing that gangsta rap stuff anymore. It's all oh I'm so depressed. And oh look how fat and normal I am meeting Coco Pops in my music video. Now. And besides, I've always been grateful that you've given me the gift of communication again.
Okay Fash mate. I believe you. Can you tell me where Boosie is?
Man fuck off mate. I ain't no snitch. Just because I'm done with the gangsta stuff anymore doesn't mean I'm going to narc on my best friend.
I got your voice back, you ungrateful cunt. Now come on brother, give me some info where he is.
Man suck my dick.
I've got a box of Disney games signed Hilary Duff for you if you could tell me where Boosie is.
Why the fuck would Fash care about a box of games signed by some tart that played Hannah Montana? Just fuck off, Pat. Go hang out with that fat berry bloke or someone.
I couldn't get any information from Fash. Understandable, since he and Boosie are boys. But at the same time, frustrating as fuck. Still, despite the fact I have at least 75% of my games back, I had to know why. I let everyone in the UK Games Chasing Discord chat that it was Boosie that nicked their games, and they were more than happy to keep a lookout for that twat. Then, my good pal Magto, sorry, I mean 32-bit Barry sent me a text on WhatsApp telling me his location. It was time to get a taxi. Hey hey. Didn't think you'd see old Pat boy again. Wait, you're not the regular taxi driver?
Yeah. There's more than one of us, mate. Where are you heading?
To the beach, please. But I may not have the correct amount of funds. Want to eat my ass for a free trip to the location?
No. No, I don't. I can make a stop to a cash machine on the way.
No, no, that's fine. I'm sure I can afford it. The other taxi driver would have ate my ass, though. Just saying. So I was 20 smackaroos down, and my plans on getting to the location were up in smoke. But I was there. And I was ready to give that thieving cunt a piece of my mind. Finally found you. It took a while. But I have found you.
The fuck you want? A medal? Ha 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 ha.
No. I want a reason why you took away the one thing that meant the world to me, and that was my games. After everything I've done for you.
You're not going to ask why I bust a cap in your homie's ass? Man, I thought I was a sociopath. Ha 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 ha.
The charity shop hunter? What? Nikon grief some other time. No. I want an answer, Boosie. Why nick my games?
Alright, I will give you the 411. Wanna know why? Because I am sick of you and your gang of nerd friends dominating the SMSL video channel. Years ago, the channel focused on the epic China White Crew vs. Fash Gang feud. It had action-packed action. Wank man. Me and Fash fucking shit up. Ringrat Hunters. Shane Douglas ripping into crap games, and by the way, you're such a shit rip-off of him it's unreal. Now look at it. It's about nerds looking for video games, some reboot of a shitty kids show from Australia and porn comments. And let's not forget some virgin crying because can't get bitches.
Oh, he's not a virgin. The big weirdo used to send me pics of him getting his end away when he was with that taxi driver. An odd man is our Barry.
I'm sorry, Pat. I'm gonna have to fucking kill you now, ha 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 ha.
Do it, you gutless coward.
Put the gun down, Boozy.
Fash. Fuck that. Let's fuck him up. Then SMSL will stop focusing on this prick, and we can record that long-awaited follow-up to 10 years of terror. How about 15 years of terror? I like that, ha 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 ha.
No, Boozy. It's over. The rapping is over. The killing is over. The gangsta stuff is over. It was fun while it lasted, but YouTube keep blocking the videos. It's time to move on.
You're talking shit, Fash. Wait. Hold up. You have your own show on SMSL too. Is that why you're sticking up for this clown? Ha 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 ha.
No, mate. I've simply just moved on.
In all the time I've been watching this Jeremy Kyle show bollocks, I could have been at home putting all my games back on the shelf. This was infuriating.
So that's it? No more Fash Gang. Should have known you went soft when you ended the beef with those China White Crew pussies.
Oh no no. The Fash Gang are still going strong, mate.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's kill this fool, ha 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 ha.
Just not with you. Pat may be a cunt sometimes, but he went the extra mile to help us get new voices. I'm sorry, Boozy, but you're out. And besides, there is nothing gangsta hanging around that public school boy Tory Pons, Jack Whitehall. Pat, how would you like to replace Boozy?
Can I still look for games?
I'm gonna kill both of you motherfuckers. Fucking hell, Fash, you shot me in the knob, ha 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 ha, fuck.
I'm sorry, mate, it had to be that way. Look, this bad patch we are going through right now. This is temporary. You're not fully out, but until you get your shit together, the gang has to continue on without you. I know the death of Motivator and Uncle Phil hit us hard, but that was due to this stupid gangsta stuff. I don't want to lose any more people I care about. And damn you, I don't want to lose you, Boozy. I fucking love you, mate.
Go to fucking hell, you absolute cunt, ha 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 ha, not just plain mate. I will get the help, man. If hanging around with nerds and talking about tag teaming on bitches makes you happy, then I'm happy, ha 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 ha.
Fucking crying man.
That's because you're a big baddie boy, ha 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 ha.
Hey, watch it, ha 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 ha.
You ever need me for anything, you give your old pal Boozy a call, yeah? And that goes for you too, Pat.
Come on, mate. Let's take you to the hospital. We will just say some EDL nutter did it.
Right. So I guess I am in the Fash Gang now?